He's a guy, when he plays cards, never really gives his cards away. So what he's really doing is saying, okay, Pompeo came, we had a great visit, things went well, the setup is there. But he wants to make it very clear he has some expectations. Now, will his expectations be met? Probably not. Not completely. But it's historic in that he is bringing North Korea closer to behaving like a real country than anyone in our lifetime has been able to do. And that really is progress.